Continue now with Felicity Huffman, the actress who served 11 days after pleading guilty in that college admission scandal, landing her first acting job since. As we learn new details about Lori Loughlin's life behind bars, Amy is here with more on all of that. Good morning, Amy.
That's right. Good morning, Robin. Huffman is an Emmy Award winner and an Oscar nominee, widely regarded for her acting chops. She quickly owned up to her role in that admission scandal, and now she's taking on a new one in a new ABC comedy. But will her fans welcome her back?
This morning, Felicity Huffman on the brink of a comeback.
Apparently, we're in competition with one other family. A generous donation will ensure our kids beat them out.
How generous?
$15,000.
The Desperate Housewives star now landing a new role on the small screen, her first since the college admission scandal, where she pled guilty to paying $15,000 to have a proctor correct her older daughter's SAT answers. Huffman serving 11 days behind bars, paying a $30,000 fine, and completing 250 hours of community service.
She's been truly contrite and regretful, remorseful about what she did. She comes out maybe with a renewed sense of purpose. That's something that really works for reputation rehabilitation, because it's real.
Huffman now set to star in an ABC comedy as the unlikely owner of a minor league baseball team, a woman who learns to thrive after major setbacks. She's not the only one who could be eyeing a second act.
I have to be honest. We may have, well, he may have embellished, lied a bit on our application.
Full House actress Lori Loughlin is currently serving 2 months in prison after pleading guilty for her role in the scam. She and her husband, fashion designer Massimo Giannulli, accused of paying $500,000 to get their two daughters into USC. A source close to the star telling ABC News exclusively, she is doing as well as can be expected. Her head is high. Lori is handling this with dignity and strength and is looking forward to being with her daughters for Christmas. Loughlin was written off Hallmark's hit show When Calls the Heart last year after the scandal broke. She had starred on it for 6 seasons.
So how is the trial going?
Well,
Oh, that good, huh?
But eagle-eyed fans have noticed her character has been mentioned in recent episodes. One tweeting at Heart's executive producer, Brian Bird, hoping Christmas may bring an announcement of her return to Hope Valley. Bird replying, "Amen, brother, from your lips to God's ears."
Now, a spokesperson from Crown Media said they are not commenting on Lori Loughlin's role at this time. Meanwhile, a source close to Felicity Huffman's family says she is honored and grateful to be a part of the project, George.
Okay, Amy, thanks very much.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.